Hello students, so a lot of the JEE aspirants who are using Concept Digital, right? They are asking where to find the HC Verma exercises and solutions. So I'll just take you through the Concept Digital and show you where exactly you can find the HC Verma solutions. So once you log into the Concept Digital account, right? So those who are yet to create an account, you can just visit the site conceptdigital.com, or you can also download the app from the Google Play Store, and you can access all the courses by using that app. So once you create an account, it will be a free account. You will be able to not only join for all the free courses, but also you can join for the trial version of any of the paid courses. So like, you know, this sample account that I am choosing, right, I have already joined in one bridge course. So for the students who are moving from 10th to plus 1, it will be excellent beginning. So where you will be able to see a lot of important foundation concepts being covered before you start your 11th portions, it will be very useful. Whether you are preparing for JEE or NEET, so maybe you can, if in case you are a student who is moving from 10th to plus 1, you can as well, it's a free course, you can just quickly join this course and go through the videos. Okay, so now we'll come back to our discussion. So I already joined in this course, so whatever the courses I joined, right, they will be coming under my courses section. Other than that, you will have all the other courses. You can see there will be, like, you know, a lot of courses on both JEE and NEET, and also you will have CBSE related free materials, etc. So to find the HC Verma solution, I can go through all the courses and then go there exactly and find where is this HC Verma solutions. Otherwise, what I can do is quickly I can do a search. This is also available. So all I need to do is just type. The moment I just typed HC, you are able to see that, right? HC Verma solutions. Here we go. This is it. Okay, so I'll have to say just join. So you can see that in this course, right, we have got two modules and 94 files. Basically, we'll have the entire exercises given in one module and the solutions for that. So I'm joining the course. Done. So I can see in exercises, right, you'll have all the questions. Like, you know, I can just open any of these. I just open it. And once I open it, right, I can see, I mean, you know, I'll be able to also maximize it and be able to view the entire thing. I can see it as, I mean, you know, separate document also, so that I'll be able to have even more a clear view of it. I can just go back and look at the corresponding. So I've opened, say, for example, magnetic field, chapter 34. So I can go to the solutions. Chapter 34, here it is, magnetic field. So here I will be able to see the solution part. Here it is. Okay, so for each and every question, you will be able to see the solutions. You can see the full screen view also in this. Okay, so without any hassle, you will be able to look through all the solutions. And one more thing that a lot of students are probably not aware of is this notes feature. Like, you know, I'm going through this solution, so you can use it like your regular textbook. So I feel that in problem 3 I have some misunderstanding or something, so I can quickly make a note of it and save it, and next time when I come to this document, right, I'll be able to see all the notes that I have made for myself in this particular document. So this is where you can find the HC Verma solutions. It's for free. So hope this is useful, and we'll keep coming back with more such informative videos. All the very best for your JEE preparation.